Kubuntu 22.04 is the latest release of the popular Linux-based operating system that is built on the foundation of Ubuntu but with the KDE Plasma desktop environment. This new release comes with a lot of exciting features and improvements that are sure to make users' experience with the OS more enjoyable. One of the most notable features of Kubuntu 22.04 is the inclusion of the latest KDE Plasma 5. This version of Plasma comes with many new features such as new system settings page that makes it easier to find and adjust system settings. Additionally, the Plasma desktop has been optimized for performance, making it faster and more responsive than ever before. Kubuntu 22.04 also comes with a new, more polished look and feel. The default Breeze theme has been updated and the overall design of the OS has been refined to give it a more modern look. The new design is sure to be appreciated by both new and existing users of this OS. Another significant improvement in Kubuntu 22.04 is the introduction of new system tools. For example, the new Kubuntu Welcome application provides an easy way for new users to set up the system, including configuring accounts, installing additional software and customizing the desktop. There is also a new Kubuntu System Monitor app that provides real-time monitoring of system resources and allows users to identify and fix any issue that may be slowing down their system. One of the core strengths of Ubuntu is its focus on customization. With Kubuntu 22.04, users have even more options for personalizing their desktop environment. The Plasma desktop comes with a wide range of customization options, including different desktop layouts, widgets, and panel configurations. Additionally, users can now change the default font user throughout the system, making it easier to read and more comfortable on the eyes. Kubuntu 22.04 also comes with a lot of software pre-installed, making it a great choice for users who want a complete and ready-to-use operating system right out of the box. Some of the software that come pre-installed with Kubuntu 22.04 includes the LibreOffice Productivity Suite, the Firefox web browser and the VLC Media Player. For developers and power users, Kubuntu 22.04 comes with all the tools and utilities needed to get work done efficiently. The OS comes with the latest version of the Qt Development Framework, as well as the KDevelop Integrated Development Environment. Additionally, Kubuntu 22.04 includes a powerful terminal emulator, which provides access to a wide range of Linux command line tools and utilities. Overall, Kubuntu 22.04 is a significant release that brings a lot of new features and improvements to the table. The new KDE Plasma desktop is faster and more responsive than ever before, and the new system tools and customization options make it easier than ever to get started with the OS. Whether you are a new or experienced user of Linux, Kubuntu 22.04 is definitely worth checking out. Stability. Kubuntu is known for its stability and reliability as it's built on top of Ubuntu, which is one of the most popular and stable Linux distribution available. The KDE Plasma desktop environment used on Kubuntu is also known for its stability and customization options, making it a favorite among Linux users. One of the main benefits of using Kubuntu is the long-term support release cycle, which provides users with stability and security updates for up to 5 years. This means that Kubuntu users can have a stable operating system without having to constantly update to the latest release. Additionally, Kubuntu has a strong community of developers and users who work to ensure the stability and reliability of the operating system. Bug reports are actively monitored and resolved, and updates are thoroughly tested before being released to the public. Gaming. Kubuntu 22.04 comes with the latest version of the KDE desktop environment, which provides a modern and visually appealing interface. The KDE desktop also offers a wide range of customization options, allowing users to tailor the look and feel of their system to their liking. This can be particularly useful for gamers who may want to optimize their system for gaming performance. One of the key advantages of using Linux for gaming is its stability. Linux-based operating systems are known for their reliability and are less prone to crashes and other issues that some other operating system can have. This can be particularly important for gamers who need a stable and reliable system to ensure that their game runs smoothly. Kubuntu 22.04 also comes with a range of software that is designed to support gaming. This includes the Steam gaming platform, which provides access to a large library of games that are compatible with Linux. Many popular games, including Dota 2, Counter-Strike Global Offensive, and Team Fortress 2 are available on Steam for Linux. In addition to Steam, Kubuntu 22.04 also includes a range of open-source gaming tools and applications. For example, the Gnome app provides access to a range of classic games including chess, Minesweeper and Solitaire. The Lutris gaming platform is also available, which allows users to manage and launch games for a single interface. One of the key advantages of using Linux for gaming is its compatibility with a wide range of hardware. Unlike some other operating systems, Linux supports a wide range of hardware configuration, making it easier for gamers to find hardware that is compatible with their system. This can be particularly important for gamers who want to build their own gaming PC. Kubuntu 22.04 also offers a range of performance optimization tools that can help to improve gaming performance. For example, the KDE desktop environment includes a wide range of performance settings that can be adjusted to optimize system performance. Additionally, the KWin Window Manager offers a range of advanced features that can be used to improve gaming performance, such as support for compositing and Windows effects. Overall, 22.04 offers a stable and reliable platform for gaming. While Linux may not have the same level of support for games as some other operating systems, recent developments have made it available options for gamers. With the right hardware and software, Kubuntu 22.04 can provide a great gaming experience for users. If you find this video useful, please like, share, and subscribe.